through the night. Wouldn't you love to love her? Takes to the sky like a bird in flight. Who will be her lover? All your life you've never seen a woman taken by the wind. Would you stay?
Dude, listen, man. You crack me up, man. You're so funny. Why were you looking up like, thank God I got through that? What was that about?
Mostly the words, to be honest with you. I'm just thank you. I love Stevie, man. Oh, man.
I know, right? I know. Well, listen, I think you did a good job with it, man. I mean, you know, we were just saying your pitch was, like, perfect during the whole thing. It was more of a somber moment for me, but I think you did a really good job with it. We saw a little of the Haley growl at the end at that last note, but, dude, you're funny. You're in the zone right now. You're just having a good time up there, right?
Yeah.
I'm just wondering, though. Here's the thing, man. Steven.
Yeah.
I mean, do guys have, like, wind fan machine things? Don't we need them?
Oh, positively.
I mean, look, let me tell you something. I would grow my hair out if I could have, like, the whole wind thing. Dude, just let it blow, man.
This long piece in there.
I'm gonna put one long piece on the side
right,
or something.
So,
man.
Haley, man.
This is crazy. I'm telling you.
You sang that song so beautiful. Remind me why I fell in love with Stevie Nicks to begin with.
Oh, thank you.
That was nice. Yeah. And after your last performance, this was a nice let it down a little bit, let your hair down, let the wind catch it. And you did play it like we knew you would.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Good. I'm glad you liked it. Thank you.
It was a beautiful moment, and they caught you in beautiful, kind of from the side and everything, and it looked really beautiful on camera as well. I thought you were going to take it a little further at the end, like Haley wail a little bit at the end.
Yeah.
But he's right. It was like a nice contrast to what you did earlier. So it was very pretty, beautiful, ethereal moment.
Thank you. Thanks, guys. Haley Wine.